morning, New Lower Sixth, and welcome to Anglo European School and International Sixth Form. My name's Lisa Beard and I'm the head of Lower Sixth Form. I'm here to be a face that you'll recognise on your first day with us. So I'm going to do a tour today, just so that you can see where you need to come on the first day and just to get some ideas of where those important places are around the school. You'll either be joining me from the walkway on my right, or you'll be coming past the first gateway, round to the second gateway, and coming into the car park area here, where your parents can drop you off and pick you up later on. And if you'd like to follow me, we'll be going towards the main gate, where our team of upper sixth form prefects will be waiting to meet and greet you and escort you into the sixth form area. Just going to head into sixth form, and it's along the A block corridor, which is the main corridor that leads into the sixth form area. But while we're walking and talking, I just wanted to talk to you about sixth form. It is an international sixth form. We want to hopefully try and give you the experiences that our students have experienced previously, to countries all over the world, to witness lots of different cultures, and as I said, to gain an enhanced experience of the world around us. It's as well as being the main corridor that leads down into our sixth form, this is also an area where we have a full library to my right. It's fully stocked, has a good selection of books, but we can't use the library at present, but you can order the books from the library and have them delivered to the mini library over in sixth form. We then reach E block, which is also known as the International Sixth Form area. You'll be spending some of your time here studying and some of your time here having your break times and your lunch times. And over to my left, we have a snack bar area that's linked into our small sixth form canteen. This is our snack bar area, and it's just an extension of the common room. There's a canteen where you can pick up hot and cold snacks at a break time and lunch time, and a vending machine. The office on the right is where you would find Mr. Knights, Mrs. Kowalski, and people that are helping out with the IB diploma course and the IB career pathway. The main office area here is where you'll find Mrs. Bayliss. She's the sixth form office manager, and she's generally the person that you come to straight away for any queries about timetables and tutor groups and things like that. And the office to the side is for Mrs. Foster and myself. Mrs. Foster's the head of upper sixth form, and if we're not teaching science and maths, this is where you'll find us if you want to come and talk to us. This is real. And welcome to the outside of the sixth form block. This is where you can come and spend some of your leisure time, have your lunch, have your break time snacks, just come and catch up with your friends, and you're quite welcome to work out here. If it's a nice day, there are benches laid out where you can sit outside and study. The area is laid out with lots of natural plants and things, so it's quite a nice place to sit, chill out with your friends, eat your food and just relax in between those periods of really focused study. Welcome to the sixth form study library area. As you can see, the area is well equipped with plenty of computer terminals, plenty of desk space, and at the back there's the William Tweed Reference Library that's dedicated to a former student, and it's where you can have your library books delivered from the main library for your use while you're working in here. And there's a desk and a computer at the back for the study room manager. If you have any queries while you're working in here, that's who you need to go and speak to, Miss Britz. That brings me to the end of our tour. I hope you've enjoyed spending some time with me today, looking around the sixth form. I hope you have an amazing summer holiday, and I look forward to seeing you in September. Have a super summer. Bye. 'Cause you're going to my